Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome, very happy, very humble, Araya Heath!
Some other sunny skies where I fell.
Thank you. This is our first time in Munster, I think, so it's nice to see a lot of friendly faces here. We didn't know what you'd be like, but you're turning out all right.
Lovely looking girls.
We've got a new album coming out about 4 weeks' time. It's called Demons and Wizards, and we're going to play about 3 songs from that album tonight to give you an idea. This is the first song from that album we're going to play. It's called Easy Living. Problem. Sorry? Oh, he's got nothing to say. We've got a few little bugs on stage and we're just sorting them out. I hope you can bear with us. The most important thing is we all have a lovely time together. You'll get these silly noises from time to time, just try and ignore them, we do. This is a song which is on our last album, which is called Look at Yourself. This song was on the first side, and we hope you like it. It's called July Morning. Thank you. looking for love with the strength of a new day dawning and the beautiful sun with the sound of the first bird singing. I was leaving for home with the storm and the night behind me, yeah. And I wrote a mile in the day.
Thank you. just going to jam around for a while on stage and see if we can get something happening. First of all, we want you all to get your hands together like this. Give a nice big Munster welcome to our guitar player, Mick Box, please. Thank you. Kerr, who plays for Lee Kerslake on the drums. Lee Kerslake on the drums. That was Mick Box on that guitar over there in that jam, Kenny Enzo on that one over there. Yes, yes. The song which is on the last album, Look at Yourself. This is a song which you can rock and roll if you want to rock and roll. We do something special at the end of it if you're nice enough. This is called Tears in My Eyes. Yeah. Songs. As I said, we've got this new album coming out in about 3 weeks, May the 19th actually, and it's called Demons and Wizards, and we're going to tell you about the Rainbow Demon right now. Yeah, alright.
Yeah.
play you a song that's another song that's on the new album. It's The Other Side of the Title. And you may be familiar with this song because it's been out for some while as a single. So if you are, you can sing along with us at the end. This is called The Wizard.
Come on.
the song from our first album, which everybody's been there. This is called Gypsy. Come on, let's see you stand up. Woo! Come on! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
We're going to do another song for you, which starts out kind of quietly. Some of you might know this one, so if you do, we'd appreciate later on joining in with us. It's a song which is all about something we dislike, and I imagine you dislike as well. Look at you. Right. This is a song which is on our second album, Salisbury. And we'd appreciate you joining along with us. Came to me one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fire I could not win. To devour this waste of life. But you would not think I'd battle that, which you says meant to animals, so easy to begin and yet impossible to win. See the mother of all men, count to me so wisely, then I feel to walk alone again and ask if she would stay. Oh, lady, lend your hand, I cried, oh, let me rest here at your side. Have faith and trust in me, she said, and fill my heart with life. There is no strength in numbers, have no such misconception, but when you see me, be assured I won't be far away. Come on, louder.
I'm gonna write a little later, gonna mail it to my local DJ. It's a rockin' little record, I'm all hot, rockin' and blue.
Just like shoes.